something.
Hi to all my Indian fans out there. I'll be showing you my favorite shot, which is a square drive. I basically get into my stance as the bowler's about to release the ball. As soon as I see any width on the ball, I get into a position, I lean my shoulder in, and I try and hit the ball as late as I can, which means under my eye line, and square as I can. And with that, I find I get more pace that gathers up to the ground and goes for four. You can try this out too.